Hi everyone, Joy here. In this video, I want to talk to you guys about paid advertising. Now, first of all, paid advertising is, it's not the cheapest of things to do, but I mean, you can be on a budget and spend about $5 to $10 a day. And I would recommend you use paid advertising to scale your business. Now, earn your way in, you know, earning traffic, doing that whole attractive character thing, building a reputation online. That is still the best way to actually get customers to your business, aka publishing yourself. And with paid advertising, it's fantastic. It's something that we all do, you know, once you upscale your business, and because it's just, it's an easier way to get out there, but it is, you know, actually publishing is more effective. So in this video, I'm going to share my screen with you guys. I'm not going to go into the exact details on each of these, but I just want to tell you guys a little bit about each of these platforms. Now, Facebook advertising is the platform that I personally use to advertise on when I do have a campaign running. Now, why am I choosing Facebook advertising? First of all, because Facebook has 1.4 billion people on the platform every single day. Like, wow, that is mind blowing. And you can go into real details. You know, you can go and say, I want to target somebody living in Connecticut, in maybe a little town called Reading, that are interested in, self-development. And you can get a list. So, you know, the algorithms of Facebook is very detailed. It's very good. And you know, you have to be careful because sometimes Facebook doesn't like certain things and they will ban you and, you know, all of kind of crazy things. Luckily, touch wood, I haven't been in that situation yet, but you know, it is a great way to advertise. There is just no reason for you not to. Instagram is the next big one. I also advertise on Instagram. I've had a few campaigns out there before. I had quite good, engagement on my post. And I know of a lot of people that are very successful in using Instagram as their platform to actually get business into their business. And Instagram has about 1 billion users every month. So, you know, again, guys, that's a lot of people. You won't be, okay, before I get into that. So YouTube is the next one. So YouTube has about 250 million people viewing video time, like 250 million hours of video time a day. That is crazy. And you know those little ads you get in the beginning, so that's a great way to advertise. It is quite expensive in comparison to Facebook and Instagram, but it is also a great way if you have the money to do that. SEO and pay-per-click advertising, I'm not very familiar with these ones. I have had SEO before on previous things that I've done, and I actually got somebody else to help me out with that. But, you know, that is also the other ways for you to scale your website, you know, to get your website shown, featured, and all of those things. But again, I would strongly recommend, you know, if you do not have money to pay advertising, it is okay. You know, you have to start somewhere. And publishing is still my best way to actually earn money. I have been doing it and it works for me. So, you know, just publishing yourself every day. If you don't have the money to pay for ads, don't worry. You don't necessarily need it just yet. It's a great way to scale your business. And personally, I reckon Facebook advertising, Instagram advertising, YouTube, you know, they're great platforms, lots of users on there, very targeted detail. That's a more targeted detail than you were going to go and pay for a billboard or pay for an advertisement in the local newspaper or pay for flyers. You know, these are methods that's kind of, it's outdated. You know, I mean, if I get a flyer in our post box, I literally don't even read it. I just throw it away. So, you know, sad because I know that person has spent probably 20, 30 cents printing that flyer, but I've got zero interest on it. But what do? We're on our phones every single day. And what do we do on our phones? We go onto Facebook and Instagram. And what a great way to go and target people. Okay, guys, so that's basically paid advertising. I am not doing specific paid, this is how you use Facebook advertising in this video. And the reason for that is because Facebook changed things every single week, just about. You know, I haven't been on the platform for a month straight where something did not change. So I will definitely give you guys a tutorial on how to do paid advertising on Facebook, but that will be under the bonus video section. So in the bonus video section, there will be lots of different videos on how to do different tutorials. And like I said, I'm doing it separate there because it changes all the time. So watch out for the bonus videos after this, you know, when you're done with this lesson or this module, which this is module 6, then you can definitely go to the bonus section and go get those golden nugget training in there as well. And guys, this is basically paid advertising, which is kind of self-explanatory. You know, it's not rocket science. This is what you need to do. But I just let you guys know why these are such great platforms to advertise on, and you can understand that it is quite important when you have the money to scale your business to actually do get into paid advertising. But for now, if you don't have the cash, don't worry about it. Just keep publishing yourself, keep it consistent, and I will see you guys on the next video. Talk soon.